IGCSE Geography, Economic Development and Industry. High-tech industries. High-tech industries refers to industries that produce the most advanced technology. They have several characteristics which make them different from many older traditional industries. They have been set up in the last 25 years. They have processing techniques which normally involve the use of microelectronics. They normally produce high-value products such as computers, microchips, electronic equipment, or medical products. They use the most advanced manufacturing techniques and employ highly skilled workforce and carry out a lot of research and development. Many high-tech industries are divided into two sections. One, research product development. Two, the manufacturing of the product, which normally involves the assembly of small, easily transported component parts. High-tech industries are normally put into the footloose group of industries because they do not require bulky raw materials, they use small, light component parts, they have products which tend to be small and light, they use electricity as their power source, they need a small, skilled labour force, and are non-polluting so can locate in or near residential areas. Footloose, they don't need a particular place to stay. High-tech industries need to attract a highly skilled workforce, so they often locate in areas with a pleasant living and working environment. There are several areas around the world which have become particularly popular. For example, Silicon Valley in San Francisco, Silicon Island in Penang, Malaysia, Electronic City in Bangalore, India, and Silicon Strip in England, the UK. However, Brexit is making a change to the importance of Silicon Strip in England, and we see large companies moving their headquarters, their European headquarters, from England to Dublin and Holland and other European cities. Within these areas, high-tech industries often group together newly developed businesses and science parks. These are usually found on the edge of towns in spacious and semi-rural situations, surrounded by the countryside. These places are known as greenfield sites. They have modern buildings, landscape gardens, and some have woodlands, lakes, and ponds. Often, over 70% of the park area can be used for this. The science parks are located near to universities and often associated with the universities, which provide the research facilities and many of the high-skilled workers needed. Indeed, universities often change their offerings in order to cater for these large business parks. There are several other advantages for a high-tech business setting up in one of these parks. They can exchange ideas with neighboring businesses. They can share the cost of maintenance and support services like waste and rubbish removal, electricity, water, and gas links. And they can provide a large pool of skilled workers. At the same time, there are a number of reasons why many large companies have located high-tech industries in newly high-income countries and middle-income countries, such as South Korea and Malaysia. The large and expanding market for goods in many MICs helps to draw high-tech companies to this area. Also, there is a large and educated workforce available. The labour supply is relatively cheap compared with Europe and North America, despite the fact that it's a highly skilled workforce. The low cost of land for building on and increasing ease in global transport of component parts and products by both air and sea, added to government help and assistance in setting up new industries, such as subsidies, low taxes and development grants. Silicon Valley near San Francisco in California, USA, is one of the earliest concentrations of high-tech industry and is still one of the most important locations in the sector. It lies along the south side of San Francisco Bay, from Palo Alto in the west to San Jose in the east. Companies involved in research, development, and manufacturing of microelectronics have been present in the region since the second half of the 20th century. Many software companies, internet-related businesses, and companies in the fields of biotechnology and aerospace are also located here. And in this area, average incomes are among the highest in the USA. Silicon Valley developed in the San Francisco area for a variety of reasons. Proximity to airports and the bay allowed for transportation of the product. Infrastructure is built up in the large urban area, which also includes a large urban market for the product. Proximity to universities, such as San Jose, provide for a highly educated workforce and the research areas necessary to develop the technology. Companies can cluster together to share ideas. In addition to this, the surrounding landscape offers pleasant scenery and recreational opportunities for the workers. This video was brought to you through collaboration between Dara Cultural and Language Rooms. For more content similar to this, please follow us both on Twitter, Instagram, YouTube, and Facebook. Thank you, and until the next video, bye.